Hello, my name is Felix Aitapia. I'm a U.S. veteran, U.S. Navy veteran, former Republican until Trump election of 2016. I did not vote for Trump, but I did vote for the Republican Party, except on the president's side, I voted for Hillary Clinton. It was a hard choice to make, but I did it because I understood after my research that Trump was not a proper candidate to lead a nation. And he was a phony. He was a con. He is a con. He is a phony. He's a liar. He is the worst expression of an American citizen. As a veteran, it did hurt me that my fellow military colleagues on active duty have to support that commander in chief. It was embarrassing for me, and I bet it was embarrassing for many of them, as it is today. I come here, I'm no longer a Republican because Trump did me a favor. He revealed the hiding agenda on Moscow Mitch and all these Republicans' loyalty to Trump instead of being loyal to the United States of America and the Constitution. I have bled for the nation. And many of us have died for this nation. It's an embarrassing moment, the ones that we live today. I pray to God that His justice will be passed upon all this political party, Republican Party, and upon Trump. I trust in God that it is not by the laws of this land, by the laws of God, they will pay for all the death and the suffering that they have caused to the United States of America, to the immigrants, to the people offshore, and to all the pain they have caused to other nations. I pray to God for justice. And this is my video. Thank you for listening.